In this video, we'll be proving two very important formulas in trigonometry, and which is sum of the series of sine and cosine when angles are in AP. Now the first formula is sine A plus sine A plus D plus sine A plus 2D up to sine A plus N minus 1D. It is sine N D by 2 upon sine D by 2 into sine A plus N minus 1 D by 2. And in the case of cos, cos A plus cos A plus D plus cos A plus 2D up to cos A plus N minus 1D. It is sine N D by 2 upon sine D by 2 into cos A plus N minus 1D by 2. So between the two formulas, if the series is sine, here we'll have sine. And if the series is in cos, then here we'll have cos. Everything else is just same. Now we'll start proving the formula. We'll prove the formula by two methods, and the first method is using trigonometry. We'll start with this first series, which is sine A plus sine A plus D plus sine A plus 2D, and it goes all the way up. Sine A plus N minus 1D. Now what we'll do is, we'll multiply and divide everything with 2 sine d by 2. So we can write this as 1 upon 2 sine d by 2, and it'll be 2 sine a into sine d by 2, 2 sine a plus d into sine d by 2, 2 sine a plus 2d into sine d by 2, and it goes on up to 2 sine a plus n minus 1 into d into sine d by 2. Now we know that 2 sine a sine b is cos a minus b minus cos a plus b. So we'll use this formula for each of the term in the expression. Now we can write this as 1 upon 2 sine d by 2. Now cos a minus b. Cos a minus b in this case will be cos a minus d by 2 and minus cos a plus d by 2. Now for the second one, it'll be cos a plus d by 2 minus cos a plus 3d by 2. Next one will be cos a plus 3d by 2 minus cos a plus 5d by 2. And in the end, we'll have cos a plus n minus 3 by 2d and minus cos a plus n minus 1 by 2d. Now, as you can figure out, this is nothing but method of difference. Here, cos a plus d by 2, cos a plus d by 2 will cancel. A plus 3d by 2, a plus 3d by 2 will cancel. So all these successive terms, they'll cancel. And in the end, we'll get this as 1 upon 2 sine d by 2, and it'll be cos a minus d by 2 minus cos a plus n minus 1 by 2d. Now here we'll use the formula for cos c minus cos d. Cos c minus cos d is 2 sine c plus d by 2 into sine d minus c by 2. So we can write this as 1 upon 2 sine d by 2, and it'll be 2 sine c plus d by 2. Now we'll add them, we'll get 2a plus n minus 1d whole divided by 2 into sine, now d minus c by 2. Here a minus 1 by 2d will cancel. So we'll get this as sine n d by 2. Now we'll cancel this 2 with 2. We can write this result as sine n d by 2 into sine ए प्लस एन माइनस वन डी बाई टू अपॉन साइन डी बाई टू, विच इज द फॉर्मूला दैट वी नीड टू प्रूव. इफ एंगल्स आर इन ए पी देन साइन ए प्लस साइन ए प्लस डी प्लस साइन ए प्लस टू डी अप टू साइन ए प्लस एन माइनस वन डी विच इज सम ऑफ एन टर्म्स, इट इज गिवन बाय साइन एन डी बाई टू अपॉन साइन डी बाई टू इंटू साइन ए प्लस एन माइनस वन डी बाई टू. नाउ इन द सेम वे वील प्रूव दिस सेकेंड फॉर्मूला. सो वील स्टार्ट विद कॉस ए प्लस कॉस ए प्लस डी एंड दिस सीरीज विल गो ऑल द वे अप टू कॉस ए प्लस एन माइनस वन डी. नाउ अगेन वील मल्टीप्लाई एंड डिवाइड विद 2 sin d by 2. So we can write this as 2 cos a into sin d by 2 plus 2 cos a plus d sin d by 2, and it'll go all the way up to 2 cos a plus n minus 1 d into sin d by 2 whole into 1 upon 2 sin d by 2. Now 2 cos a sin b, it is sin a plus b minus sin a minus b. So we'll use the formula. Now we can write this as 1 upon 2 sin d by 2, and this is sin a plus b, which is sin a plus d by 2, and minus sin a minus d by 2. Second one will be sin a plus 3d by 2 minus sin a plus d by 2, and this series will continue, and finally we'll get sin a plus n minus 1 by 2d minus sin a plus n minus 3 by 2d. Now this again is method of difference. Now here sin a plus d by 2 will cancel. So all these successive terms, they'll cancel. In the end, we'll get 1 upon 2 sin d by 2 into sin a plus n minus 1 by 2d minus sin a minus d by 2. Now here we'll use the formula for sin c minus sin d, which is 2 sin c minus d by 2 into cos c plus d by 2. So we'll use the formula. We'll get this as 1 upon 2 sin d by 2, and here it'll be 2 sin now a minus b. So here a minus d by 2 will cancel. So we'll get this as n d by 2 into cos. Now c plus d by 2. So we'll get this as a plus n minus 1 d whole divided by 2. Here 2 and 2 will cancel. So we'll get this as sin n d by 2 upon sin d by 2 into cos a plus n minus 1 d by 2, which is same as the result that we need.